Guys, guys, does it really matter whose idea it was?
Yes.
All right, look, we can make it, you guys. We can't panic. If the four of us don't zipline, the tour will move faster. We are gonna make it out of here, okay?
But what the boys don't realize is that Eric's body is already shutting down from stage 4 diarrhea. Inside his stomach, bile has just dislodged an Arby's Ultimate Angus. In the average human, this would only cause mild diarrhea. But Eric Cartman is now drinking Double Dew, a Mountain Dew product with twice the sugar and caffeine of regular Mountain Dew. His rancid feces is now rapidly converting to a thick paste. The diarrhea shoots out of Eric's anus and into his underwear. Eric Cartman is a ticking time bomb.
Dude, did you just shit your pants?
No.